I get why the prints from the morgue workers are back there, Monroe, but Kearns? That makes no sense. Better than seeing Cordray's bloody handprints, I guess. Fewer zombies around here, the better. Guess I'd better check in with Donovan about this. It just gets worse and worse, Monroe.
For once, and they're totally late. Those morgue workers, if I could go back in time, I'd show up later and make them wait. What's keeping them? Could be they're reenacting Weekend at Bernie's in the swamp. Well, I'll show them. Let's tell Fan Rage readers what's going on. No sense putting it off. Wait, what's that music?
Gather around, folks. Doyle's the name. Tonight in Cypress Knee, play the game.
Dance and frolic and cheer and sing, forever in search of that golden...
Earning points, keeping score, that's what we're maneuvering for.
Just remember, no matter the match, whatever they pitch, there's always a catch.
Win or lose, it's all the same. Everybody plays.
Those points, keep praying they amass, but watch out for the 1-2 pass.
It's not hopscotch, horse, or chess. When you lose, it makes a mess.
Hold the wheel, keep your nerve, just dare yourself not to swerve.
Doesn't matter if you're in it for fortune or fame, tonight in Cypress Knee,
drink the punch, every ounce swigged, and tell yourself the game's not rigged.
Well, well, well.
What happened, Ramona?
Well, billions of years ago, everything started as fire and dust. But that's not important right now.
Why do you try so hard not to fit in?
It's a lot of work to keep a round peg square.
I'm sorry. I never told you the truth. You deserve to know Gordon was your father.
I want to climb into a hyper-time cube and go back to when I didn't know all this. And maybe kill Hitler.
Do it all again. You're in my life. I wouldn't change that.
How is it possible? I'd really rather pay a lot for this muffler. What if I really am Gordon Cordray's daughter? I'm not listening. La 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 la.
Despite the sad news from Chief Roadsides and the worrisome business about an escaped gator, we still got... That means one last chance for a debate between our town. On one side, we got the challenger, Chuck Chichester, a newcomer to Cypress Knee. On the other, we've got incumbent Gary Buckingham.
I want to vote for the cucumbent.
Chip Pendleton, our beloved police chief, wanted to see the dreams of Golden Cypress spring to life.